see. Maybe we're dreaming and soon we'll wake up. Unfortunately, though surreal it does seem, this is waking life. And while we exist, we're then trying to forgive the men holding the knives to our throats, so they'll go free with a slap on the wrist once again. Still people, greedy, vengeful and fraudy. They destroy countless lives in the name of the dollar and apologize only to God. And they lust for the flesh of your children so long as it's white. Maim and abusers and sleep well at night, cause their bank accounts are lush or their friends higher up will just call in a favor. No longer should dollar title make any exempt from the cage. They're no different from us for the crimes they commit, they must pay. They're thrown as incels for far less than their sins. The time has now come for the kings to repent. A reminder for